जानवी कपूर, पंकज त्रिपाठी, शरण शर्मा, वेलकम टू एनडीटीवी। सो गुड टू गेट योर टाइम, स्पेशली आफ्टर आई हैव वॉच द फिल्म एंड थरली एंजॉयड इट। सो कंग्रेचुलेशन टू ऑल ऑफ यू।
थैंक यू सो मच, थैंक यू सो मच,
थैंक यू रोहित।
राइट, यू नो शरण, टू यू फर्स्ट, ऑफकोर्स, यू नो दिस हैज बीन सच अ गुड इंस्पायरिंग इंडियन स्टोरी। हाउ डिड दिस फॉल इन टू योर लैप और डिड यू गो आफ्टर इट?
So actually, I just stumbled upon an article which said, this is like half a page, which just spoke about that there was this lady called Gunjan Saxena, who was 24 at the time of Kargil war. She served in the war. And her brother was in the army at the same time as her during the Kargil war. Her father was in the army too. There were just few key words which really appealed to me. And then I kind of took it to Karan sir, saying that, you know, sir, this is seeming like a good story. Somebody should look into it. Somebody should research it. And he said, why don't you research it? And I was a little bit... hesitant or skeptical before I met Gunjan ma'am, because I'm somebody born and brought up in Mumbai, not really familiar with the armed forces world, Air Force in particular. But when I went to meet Gunjan ma'am, I connected so naturally to Gunjan ma'am and her family, her outlook to life. She was a dreamer. She was a kid with this kida wanting to fly. So that's how kind of the story started. And I think through meeting Gunjan ma'am and meeting her family, it really allowed me to enter her world. I think the critical thing was, I think I was able to connect to the soul of Gunjan ma'am's story, and it hit home to me very personally, and I think that's how the film kind of started.
Wow, Janvi, for any actor, and especially for a young actor like you, to do this film, I'm guessing it must have been a huge honor. What was it like, one, knowing that you're getting this important role, this title role of this film, and what was it like when you first actually met Gunjan Saxena?
You know, it's such an honor, like you said, to be able to have the chance to get to know these people, let alone essay their lives on camera. And I obviously had this vision and this idea of Gunjan ma'am when I met her for the first time, what she would be like. But I think the thing that took me by surprise is that her demeanor and her outlook, and just the way she is such a stark contrast to what you'd expect someone who's basically a national hero to be like, someone from the armed forces. I think she was extremely gentle. She was extremely, you know, matter of fact about everything that she's achieved. For someone who's जिसने इतना कुछ कर लिया जिंदगी में, एंड आप उनसे जब पूछते हो कि यू नो कैसे था वहां, बहुत मुश्किल हुआ होगा, या आपने कितना कुछ से गुजर के आपने ये सब हासिल किया, एंड शी इज जस्ट काइंड ऑफ लाइक, नो मुझे पायलट बनना था तो बन गई मैं पायलट, बाकी सब भी इतनी मेहनत कर रहे थे, तो यू नो इट वाज क्वाइट, बट आई गेस व्हेन समवन बिकम्स अ हीरो और व्हेन दे डू समथिंग दिस ग्रेट, द एजेंडा इज नेवर लाइक मैं हीरो बन के दिखाऊं, इट्स मोर लाइक आई वांट टू डू व्हाट आई लव, सो दैट्स व्हाट शी डिड।
राइट पंकज जी, यू नो आपका कैरेक्टर जब भी स्क्रीन पे आता है, इट ब्रिंग्स अ स्माइल टू माय फेस। What a beautiful relationship this father and daughter relationship is. लोग जो ये इंटरव्यू देख रहे हैं, उन्होंने शायद अब तक ये फिल्म देखी नहीं होगी। How would you describe this relationship of this father and daughter?
बहुत ही कमाल का। 90s में तो नॉर्दर्न पार्ट ऑफ या कहीं भी भारत में इतना प्रोग्रेसिव बाप मिलना थोड़ा मुश्किल है। और मैं चाहता हूँ कि हर हिंदुस्तान का पिता जो है इतना ही प्रोग्रेसिव हो अपने बच्चों के लिए, खासकर बच्चियों के लिए, क्योंकि हम एक पैट्रियार्की समाज में जीते हैं।
राइट।
सो मैं को पढ़ते के साथ मुझे कहानी बेहद अच्छी लगी, और मुझे लगा अच्छी के संग संग ये जरूरी स्टोरी है जो कही जानी चाहिए। गुंजन जी की जर्नी, गुंजन सक्सेना की जर्नी की, मतलब 90s में जब एयरफोर्स पुरुषों का काम माना जाता था, आर्म फोर्सेज या एयरफोर्स, वहां पे एक लड़की का आना और उस बैकड्रॉप से आना
जी,
तो मुझे लगा कि बहुत जरूरी कहानी है, ये कहानी लोगों तक पहुंचनी चाहिए, और उतनी ही खूबसूरती प्यार से शरण ने और निखिल ने लिखी थी स्क्रिप्ट
जी। जानवी, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ फिजिकल ट्रेनिंग डिड यू हैव टू गो थ्रू फॉर दिस, बिकॉज यू नो इट लुक्स क्वाइट रिगरस ऑन स्क्रीन।
या नो, इट वाज अ लॉट ऑफ फन सर। सो बेसिकली फॉर द फर्स्ट शेड्यूल आई हैड टू पुट ऑन आई थिंक अबाउट 4-5 kgs, एंड आई कुडंट स्टार्ट माई ट्रेनिंग बिफोर हैंड देन, बिकॉज देन दैट वुड कम इन द वे ऑफ द वेट गेन। So my preparation for the first sked was just to eat everything that I could see, and it was the most fun I've had. had in my whole life. In fact, when we were shooting the first sketch, I had to maintain that weight. So even Pankaji would keep telling me about local delicacies, Bati Choka, and like every time we'd get kulfi, matka kulfi on set, it was a lot of fun. So that was the first sketch. The second sketch was like the starkest contrast in terms of how comfortable and easy the first sketch seemed. So I had a month and a half to lose all of the weight, to gain muscle, to do march pass training, to do the obstacle course training, and just to familiarize myself with you know, the logistics of being in a chopper and all of those things. So I think every day was march pass, obstacle course, and weight training. And but it was a lot of fun. So I mean, the kind of training cadets go through in the SSP and in the academy is so rigorous, and it instills so much discipline that this I think process was very necessary for me to come close to what it might have been like for her. So it was a lot of fun. I learned so much, and yeah, I enjoyed it.
Yeah, lovely. Pankaji, you know, when you hear Gunjan ki story, jab bhi koi sunta hai, what stands out for you? What makes these people what they are? Kya hai inme? Family support, of course, but what is it that, you know, makes these very few hero against all odds, they still come up?
एक होता है ना कि आप सोशल कॉन्फ्लिक्ट, कल्चरल कॉन्फ्लिक्ट, कि जहां पे उस वक्त जब पैट्रियार्की इतनी समाज की सोच ऐसी हो कि लड़कियां तो ये काम नहीं कर सकती,
नहीं कर सकती,
प्लस आप चिंतित रहते हो कि समाज भी क्या कहेगा, तो हमारा सोशल इकोनॉमिकल ये बहुत सारी कॉम्प्लेक्स और कॉन्फ्लिक्ट होती हैं कि अपनी बच्चियों को छोड़, मैं जैसे मैं एक्टर बन गया, मैं अभी पिछले बात में, मेरी बहन अगर चाहती एक्टर बनना तो शायद मैं जिस बैकड्रॉप से आता हूँ मुश्किल था उसके लिए, नामुमकिन होता। तो मुझे जो अट्रैक्ट करता है गुंजन में या गुंजन सक्सेना जी की कहानी में या उनके पिता में या इस दुनिया में, कि बहुत सारी चुनौतियों से और बहुत सारे कॉन्फ्लिक्ट से गुजरे होंगे उस वक्त, तब जाके ये कहानी बनी होगी।
जी जी, you know, this is a Netflix release. It's different from a theatrical release. Janvi, to you, are you excited? You know, it's different. You know, you can't go to the cinemas and see the reaction, but many countries, your friends all over the world will be watching it at the same time.
Yeah, I mean, it's definitely not what we envisioned when we set out to make the film, but you know, under the circumstances, it's such a blessing, and it's the best option that we have. And even otherwise, I think that OTT platforms offer such a diverse range of material to its audiences, and is slowly it's quite quickly becoming their go-to for entertainment and good content. So I feel extremely excited to be a part of that world. I think right now people's safety is the most important. It's everyone's priority, and if within those constructs we are managing to get our films to people's homes, I think that it's a blessing, and I'm really excited that they might be able to see it even during these times.
Janvi, you know, every film, you know, it's so difficult to move on from one film to the other, especially for this. Will it be difficult? You lived through a character, you met her, you know, now it will go out and your fans will love it, family will watch it. How difficult will it be to move on from this one especially?
It was very difficult because for many reasons, actually. I think that in Gunjan, it was an amazing opportunity. The people, the team, everyone was so invested in the journey. But I'm there a lot in the film. I think almost in every scene, except for one or two. So I got used to, you know, being that present and that involved. And I think Sharan and me developed such a good rapport that he allowed me to get extremely invested in the process of making this film. And then I realized that it might not be this way on every film set. And I'd already started shooting a couple of other films while I was shooting the second sketch of this film. And it was such a contrast because all of a sudden, from not being able to have the time to, you know, go on lunch breaks or use the loo, all of a sudden I'm waiting in the van. And that was, it was kind of a shock to my system. But so it was difficult. I wouldn't say difficult to move on, but it was a huge contrast because this experience as a whole is so, so, so deeply personal to me. And I know actors say this about every film, but I think I mean it a lot more than they do.
No, you mean it a lot. We can see that in your performance. What about Gunjan will always stay with you? Anything that she said, anything that you saw in her behavior, the way she is, what are the few things that you'll always remember?
I think her belief in herself. And right. She made me feel like it's okay to accept myself the way that I am. She right. made me believe and realize that at any and every point in life, there will be obstacles. Mm. There'll be people throwing stones at you. There'll be, you know, hurdles. But you can either use it as an excuse. You can either get bogged down by it, or you can look at it in a way and say that, okay, this is happening because it's meant to push me to do more and to do better and to be right. more. The only thing that you can do is work hard. I think that that's been the right. major, the moral of the story is to believe in yourself and work hard and not think of the fruit of your labor, but to enjoy the process.
Right, that's great. That's exactly what Pankaji was also saying. So on that note, let me wish all of you good luck. You all have a winner on your hands. So clearly that's the reason you all are not nervous. So best of luck and hope this goes places just like Gunjan's story did. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Thank you.